I like that village drop again, just on the outside. Maybe we can sneak up on some folks trying to get the Christmas tree and fucking cap them. I know that dude is not trying to fucking shoot me. Yeah, I see him. Damn it, unmarked. Oh, there we go. Yeah, he's dropped down to right there. Him and his buddy are going to ruins. What the hell is this? I'm gonna go ahead and drop this munitions box.
Yeah, I got one too.
Okay, good. Yep, we got people on the Christmas tree. No one else is popping up. Yeah, they seem to drastically reduce like the satchels and the orange boxes and all that stuff, man.
Yeah. They give you ammo and a whole bunch of friggin' plates, but not a plate. See the player put the tree, so they left.
Yeah, I guess so.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, they can see us.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Dropping in. Contact. The other guy. I thought he dropped back there, but I'm not 100% sure.
Mark
the target. Jeez, I don't have visual.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Nope.
Oh. Down one.
Nice. Oh, downed him. Precision.
There's some this way. Yep, he's on top of me.
Taking direct fire. I got you. I got you.
I don't know.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
How you doing on plates?
I got five.
Oh, I think I might have got the kill for that guy.
Yeah, he must have been solo and self-res. That's okay.
We got another team that was on the other side of the ship up on the hill. Somewhere in this area, where that little trench was that you went through, got me up.
Okay.
All right. Enemy UAV overhead. Gas is moving.
Yep. I'll definitely take one. Yeah, they were somewhere over there. I've got a full satchel if you need plates, just let me know.
No, I got a full plus bot.
Okay. This fucking Krampus Odin kind of hits.
I'm not trying to sneak it.
Down one.
Down.
Got one.
Oh. Guy down had a self. That's easy.
Oh. Got a Shit, I'm sorry. Cluster right here. Oop. Pretty sure I got sniped at. And then there's a satchel right there. Moving. Cancel that. God dang it.
Never mind. I got it.
Okay. Good grief. I don't know why that was so damn hard. We got more stuff over here. Oh, yeah.
But you say you got sniped at, right?
Yeah. Are you running Heartbeat?
I'm not, no. I'm running a stun.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna pick up a Zeus Heartbeat then. Yeah, so much for a destructible environment, huh?
Dude, it looked like a window, so I tried to punch through it.
Yeah, I know. Like, one of their big bragging points was, oh, you're going to be able to destroy stuff. And it's like, where?
Oh, shit. Oh. That sounds like north. Northeast. That rally direction. God, I just... Pretty sure I just tagged a tree.
Marked our rally point. Negative.
Where did... Negative. Where was he at?
In the safe zone.
I don't see him at all.
Yeah, I don't either. He must have fired a few pop shots and just like, no, fuck this. We can go back here and get some selfies and ghosts and stuff.
Yep.
Heartbeat's clear. Oh shit, it landed. Back up. It's gonna land on you. Oh lord, it didn't kill you.
I got fucking. Sorry, I got. Let's head for the safe zone. Lagged out as soon as I hit the buy station.
Oh lord, okay. I thought it was gonna kill you because it kind of bounced on it. Apparently they fixed that, thank god.
Like it. Yeah, it's not terrific.
Why does my dude feel like fast as hell? I don't know. This is weird.
You want to try and take this hill?
Yeah, I don't mind that at all. Nothing on Heartbeat. Krampus, let's do this, and asshole.
Right? Trying to freaking snipe people and.
Oh, we're.
No, it's gonna make me.
Oh,
new safe zone.
You holding a muni?
I'm about to throw a cluster just to grab it.
Are you holding a munitions box?
Yes, I am.
Alright, I'm gonna grab this armor box then.
You got a vehicle.
Yeah, most wanted over there. How can we get up there?
Heading out.
Or maybe just up here.
Moving.
Yeah, somebody died right here. About the best we're gonna get, huh?
Yep. Eagle's there.
Enemy vehicle marked.
All right, I'm gonna watch our back coming through here.
Moving. Cancel that.
Damn, nobody, huh?
Damn,
I figured we'd have some people behind us, but I guess not.
Alright.
14 teams, 22 people. Got a wide open field to go to? What could possibly go wrong?
There's shot north.
Alright.
We can't.
I'm going to give it a quick peek. You want to rotate left and work our way in?
Yeah, I mean...
Well, I mean, we know nobody's behind us, so...
Left is wide open.
Yeah.
Right kind of keeps some of the height advantage for a bit.
Nope, I like that. That's a better move.
It's just, as long as people aren't on these paths, bitch.
Yeah.
Like we are, obviously. Yeah. I'm looking down on the river. I don't see shit.
19, 17 people.
Whoever's up in these fucking mountains. Our alley points. Fucking
cancel that.
Yeah, the only thing we can hope for is that we get a pull. Like, if we have to
get to there, that gives us time to check our surroundings and not get shot at by the mountain. Oh, that's... Yeah, this is a pretty good spot.
Oh, yep.
Coming.
It's gonna be in these ruins.
Yeah.
8 teams, 11 people.
10 left, keep the pressure on.
7 and 10.
Top. We've been fucking there.
I'm worried about up here as well. On the other side of that.
Disregard that.
Come on, give us a pull.
Oh, there's one.
Sights on hostile.
Broke him.
Downed him.
He's fucked.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Actually, he might have made it.
Yeah, he might make it out. Probably got a selfie.
I'm looking. This is quick.
Watch people coming out from behind this rock as well. Let's clear it.
Yep.
Heartbeat's clear.
Oh fuck, they know where we are. Fuck.
Down one.
There's one there too.
I didn't hit shit with that cluster. Right here?
Right.
Copy cash drop.
Like, I even fucking, like, pre-fired it to... to see if I could get him to run into it, downed him, and then somehow he made it out of it.
Dude, I threw a freaking cluster over there, too.
We still had that guy that I downed over here. I don't know. He probably rotated around.
I'm watching the left side. I don't see anybody coming in.
Gas is inbound. Marking you safe.
Damn. We're just not getting pulls right now, man. I've got a durable. You have a regular gas mask, correct?
Yep.
All right, so we can make a gas play if we need to. I got one right here. Yep. Ghost, and he's laying down behind this pile right here.
As soon as he moves, he's dead. Was he playing the gas? What is he doing?
He might be slow crawling around. Nah, there he is, right there.
Four targets remaining. Good work.
They're up here. One stuff just dropped right there. They're having to... Where the hell are they?
I don't know. I'm in...
We got one, 2v1.
Yeah. Fucking plating up. Throwing friggin' stun randomly. I hit him.
Okay.
There.
You've got gas moving.
Got him! Good shit.
Fuck yes, dude! Oh, that's what I'm fucking talking about.
Hell yeah. Nice dub.
Dude, my fucking hand. I need a 5-minute breather.
Hell yeah, dude, we played that beautiful.
Dude, it was like 5-7. I was like, okay, they started limiting. And you were like, dude, 2v1. And I was like looking at different angles. And I was like, wait, what? Like, everyone else is dead? Because I'm always fucking paranoid looking behind me.
Oh, yeah.
Every fucking time.
Hell yeah.